Hey there and welcome back to my Chanel. My name is Georgina, I'm the Honest Vocal Coach. I teach singing, basically. I also have a vlog channel, so if you want to see what I am up to, take a look at the link below to watch my latest vlog. Today we are going to be looking at the brand new live performance by Demi Lovato, 29. Now, from what I have heard, this song is about a relationship that she had when they were younger with an older man. And there's a little bit of, is this a good thing? Is this not a good thing? And apparently this is what the song is about. This is the Vivo official live performance. So if you can't watch the whole thing because I've had to chop some because of copyright, feel free to watch the actual video itself. Let's dive in. They haven't even started singing yet, and the stereo that's been done on this mix, very clever. It's like throwing itself from ear to ear, so there's a really kind of surround sound feel to it. Kettle on the vine, too young to drink wine, just 5 years of bleeder, student and a teacher. Okay, it's kind of drawly in the way that it's performed, so I'm having to zone in a little bit more on the actual words, the lyric choices, because the diction is really, really loose. Seems to be about what's consensual and what's not so far, but vocally it's relatively monotone, no amazing range just as yet. What the fuck's consent? Numbers told you not. That slide is really, really effective. It's tricky to do because as you go from chest into head voice, you do get the break there and you can crack and it can sound pretty awful. So Demi's using a good amount of twang. So it's helping to get those notes and keeping them nice and strong. It's still quite slidey though, and this is kind of different from your modern pop stuff. Not many singers use slides anymore. It's normally very, very note specific. Thought it was a teenage dream, a fantasy, but was it yours or was it mine? 17, 29. I like this so far. It's got a great feel. It's got a very obvious kind of drum beat. It's very rock-esque sound, which is totally what she's going for. It seems like was it his decision or was it hers within this relationship? So I think it's questioning her choices, really. You know, how can I put this without being too, like, controversial, groomed or not groomed, consensual or not. So yeah, it's quite a specific subject matter. Have me in your grip, went beautifully with all my daddy issues, and the shit continues. I see you're quite. Okay, I'm loving the way that this is done. It's sung to a belt level, but it's not shouting. So it's quite resonant, and there's a sort of lift to it. It's not a dulled down sound, sort of vowel positioning like this. There's a little bit of splattier element to it. It's a very specific subject. But I know fucking better. A little bit of an effect on there. It sounded like a phone, you know, that slightly different reverb effect. this is probably my favourite song so far that I've heard from the album. The lyrics are very good as well. They're not throwaway lyrics. These are very emotionally specific. There is a lot of drama in this, and that drama is really coming through in the performance. 17, 29. Oh, that is gorgeous. 20. It's got a real gorgeous mixed texture to it without too much twang and pushing it. It's got a gorgeous mix. 17 would never cross my mind. Thought it was a teenage dream, a fantasy, but it was yours. It wasn't mine. 17. It's finished already. I was totally into that. I wanted more. I really did want more. Very cleverly written. I must say that the lyric choices, also the way that the song builds up into the chorus, the sliding is just an epic choice. Really works with the rock side of things. Her voice sounds the best it has sounded in a long time, and I think there's been a lot of home truths going on in her life over this last couple of years, really getting that sort of counselling and help that she's needed to just move forward in her life, realise what's gone wrong, learn from it and progress in a positive way. So I like this a lot. I think it's a cracking performance, and I will be listening to the whole album when I get 5 minutes. Let me know what the songs you like on the album, and I'll be back with another very soon. Bye bye, loves.